looking shot at beautiful Helsinki, the capital of Finland, where today the city plays host to the 2018 NHL Global Series, featuring the Winnipeg Jets and the Florida Panthers.
Now Hoffman it across. Picked up here. Kiselevich will look down low to Huberdeau. Panthers looking to get something on net. Trocheck does, and the helmet of Connor Hellebuyck looks like the strap came loose and an immediate whistle.
Vinny Trocheck's going to take the patch from the corner and just hammer that on Connor Hellebuyck.
Jets attacking. This is Scheifele, and then the turnover. Picked up by Barkov. The big guy coming down. And now to the far wing and low. Ekblad activates, looks for the backhand, and a save made by Hellebuyck. Holding on, and a nice move by the defenseman from the corner. Far wing to Hoffman. Trocheck gives chase. Man cutting is Huberdeau in front, and a stick save made by Hellebuyck. And from the corner, a tip that rolls through the goal crease, and it's Trocheck in the vicinity. Hellebuyck pouncing with that glove hand.
A real good job of Trocheck winning the race and keeping the play alive, and then obviously the second chance opportunity right out front.
Off Scheifele and down, where Reimer will play it behind and out now to Barkov. Speed and down and off breaks and shoots, and a puck that is up and off by Hellebuyck. And a great scoring chance for Dadonov denied.
Barkov, little head manning of the puck. Dadonov breaks right past Jacob Trouba. And we talked about Hellebuyck already. That's off the bar. Doesn't even touch Connor Hellebuyck.
And now is a puck cleared by Ben Sherratt. This to center. And the Jets on the chase. Kiselevich out of the corner. Turning. There's Laine with a shot. Opportunistic in finding that puck. Coming right out of the corner off Kiselevich, and a shot on goal. Sherratt with a clear at center, and now Bufflin dumped in off Matheson. Found by Reimer, and now the chance for Scheifele, and a puck straight up off of Reimer. A great look from between the dots in a high danger area. Yandle quarterbacks, power play one for Bob Uecker's team. A dish in front. Barkov had Huberdeau and just could not get it to him. Short-handed now for Tanev, who cuts in behind the net, trying to bring it back short side, and Lowry right there, and it's Reimer covering a short-handed chance that falls just short. The Jets cycle in line A and put it back down to the corner. The chip up top to Bufflin. Fakes the shot. Then Sherratt lets it go. Rebound, a shot that is just off the iron. And now a chance for Laine in front. Reimer can't cover, and the scramble continues.
Watch Adam Lowry right there. He's going to put it off of Reimer. It goes behind Reimer, and there's a stick of Jared McCann. He comes in and saves a goal.
Hoffman. Behind his own net, puck turned over. Jets with Connor setting it up for Bufflin. A shot, second chance for Little. They score! It's 1-0 Winnipeg.
Hoffman moves a puck, and there's a turnover. Force Connor moves a puck back to the point. Quick release. First rebound, second rebound, and nobody marking up on Matthew Perreault, and he just puts it to the back of the net. That's interesting because he threw his head back, and I wasn't sure if they were going to call that or not.
Well, we said Gord had a nice view of it.
He had a good view. That's right, Johnny.
Uh-oh. Here's a turnover, and Wheeler comes in, tries to keep it low, and holding is Reimer. Blake Wheeler with a chance at 4-on-4. Across to Hoffman. The power play begins. A 4-on-3 for just a couple of moments. Hoffman now for Yandle. Shot, he scores! Yandle ties it for Florida.
And you watch Barkov just to the right side of your screen. He's going to get the puck. He's going to back off. Try to lure some defenders over, puts it in the sweet spot, and Yandle makes no mistake. Nice little screen in front by Dadonov right there, but nonetheless, that is a bomb from Yandle.
Yandle was thinking about teeing it up again, and he gets this one through, low to the ice. Deflected away from Hellebuyck and started by Barkov. To Huberdeau, and now Yandle. His shot in, and good vision from Hellebuyck there, and Barkov trying to put that screen in front. Yandle trying to get it times two here in the second period. Carried along now for Trocheck. Yandle cross ice and all out extension for the shot for the left circle. Now in for Dadonov, holds, Wade shoots, and a puck to deflects off Hellebuyck and goes out of play.
Then go over to Turku, watch Turku play, and then go up to Hämeenlinna. You'll get to see tons of great hockey in only about an hour drive each way from Helsinki.
All pretty close together.
Very close. And it's awesome hockey.
In for the right side, a shot lunging forward is Reimer. And makes the sprawling save. 9 would be a franchise record.
Yeah, and they were 1-for-2 on Saturday night against Toronto.
Oh, the Jets with Laine. The shot, he scores! Patrick Laine, welcome home. It's 2-1 Winnipeg.
When you're playing Winnipeg and you know Laine's in that Alexander Ovechkin, Steven Stamkos one-time shooting position, you can't let him get the puck.
Scheifele, stride for stride with Mike Matheson. And as they lock horns, it's Bjugstad that escapes with a puck. Right side to Dadanov, cutting to the front, a shot and a second chance for Bjugstad, robbed at the goal line by Hellebuck.
Dadanov does a great job creating time and space, juicy rebound, he fans on the shot.
Bjugstad comes up with the pass, Matheson beating the front, a shot, they score! The deflection and it's 2-2!
Bjugstad's gonna create time and space, then give it off to the defenseman, get people to the net, and the deflection. Look where Ekblad's standing.
Side of the net, and now for Wheeler. Wheeler looks across. Line A, Bufflin, Rister in front of Reimer and deflected away. 30 left in a power play. In for Myers. And now for Morrissey. The spin back to Myers. The big shot straight on as Reimer sees it coming. That quick release from Bufflin. Deflected back into the right corner. And now for Bufflin again. To the right side, Wheeler. Across. Laine scores! Number 2 for Laine on the power play. 3-2 Winnipeg.
Watch this pass by Wheeler. Saucered up and over. What a finish by Patrick Laine.
With Ehlers, little out of the right wing corner, to Myers up top. And as the puck goes across to Morrissey, his shot in on Reimer, and he'll cover it up. On now toward Barkov, behind the net. Wraparound attempt, right post denied by Hellebuck. Got it off with the chance, and now with the puck one more time. In pass Lemieux, behind the net, off to the right side. Lonnie left on, a shot from Barkov. Glove save made by Hellebuck. Onto the tape at center, a Trocheck as he got knocked down. Myers comes quickly. A big stride coming up and a shot in front. Reimer had to fight that one off a little bit. Barkov trying to answer fellow countryman Patrick Laine's offensive day by trying to put one on the board. Didn't miss by much, and now Dadanov with a chance.
What a save by Hellebuck. Awesome read by Hellebuck. Coming out here, moving from his right to his left, shutting it down on Dadanov.
And look at the center, and can't. Barkov, left corner. Now in front is Scheifele. Now we'll leave it, and an empty netter that'll go the distance. And the hat's gone for Patrick Laine. His third goal. The Winnipeg Jets, a 4-2 win and an impressive start to this two-game set of the NHL Global Series here in Helsinki. Patrick Laine, the hat trick here and the man of the hour.